You've got the Twin Spires, the famous racetrack, the backside, and the museum. Now you're about to have a big old southern mansion, too. Churchill Downs has announced plans for some major renovations. Bring in Ann Bowden now, who's live at Churchill Downs with all of the specifics and the Twin Spires in the background, Ann.
Well, Eric, you said it, a big old southern mansion. That's what chief executives here at Churchill Downs say is going to be built, and they are describing it as the pinnacle of live sporting event experiences, and they also use adjectives like lush and even sumptuous to describe this mansion that's going to be built on the sixth floor of this building, replacing where we all work on Derby and Oaks Day, the George Hirsch Media Center.
One especially exciting project that We've never had anything quite like in the history of Churchill Downs, and think it's pretty unique in the world of sports entertainment.
Now, at this morning's press conference, Churchill Downs executives revealed the layout of the floor plan, as you can see here. And just like any mansion in Beverly Hills, there will be a library, living room, veranda, kitchen, dining room, pantry, and a huge service bar and personal chefs. But unlike the mansions in Beverly Hills, this one will have a large balcony overlooking the racetrack. The mansion will be for all patrons who can spend the thousands it costs for a day there. But on Derby and Oaks, it's only invitations for the mansion and being able to be there. Now, the mansion is only a part of a four-phase plan and a $9 million renovation. They're also going to add 30,000 extra square feet to the paddock area, plus a new renovated state-of-the-art media center, Champions Lounge, and Gold Room.
What it shows you is the investment that Churchill Downs continues to make in this community, in this facility, and in this sport.
Now, Eric, the chief executives also said one of their goals and what they're proving to Louisvillians and patrons from around the world is that you can come to Churchill Downs just for a day of racing or, of course, on the Oaks and Derby Day to enjoy it from the infield or have tea with the Queen in the mansion. They've entertained both in their many, many hundreds of year history. Here at Churchill Downs, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.